It's a patch, open source patch. Get the readings out of the Bluetooth reader into a program called Mac. Around that. This is Sampballs, and they are balls with technology in them that, when you move them, trigger samples depending on your movements. This is a keyboard. We have drums. We have scratching.
Okay, that's it.